that is not only modern, efficient, and safe, but is owned by the people of the city of Pittsburgh. And we're going to create the opportunities starting all the way with our 3- and 4-year-olds. By 2030, every one of them will have early childhood education, and we'll assure that in after-school programs, working with our Pittsburgh public schools, weekend programs, and summer programs, all of our children will have an opportunity, all of them, to be a part of our future. Because we are on the early days of the best days of this city.
Woo!
A time again when the city grows with economic opportunity. The times of the 80s and the 90s when our friends and our relatives had to leave to find a job are gone. Now we're going to have to find people for the jobs, and we're going to make sure that everyone has a chance at it. I don't want to be partisan tonight because what this is about is community, and that goes way beyond politics. There's a lot of people who feel worried about what's happening in Washington, worried about what's happening in Harrisburg. And to those, I have one message. We've done it by ourselves before. We can do it by ourselves again. We're Pittsburgh. We roll our sleeves up and we get to work. We put our back into it and our mind into it and our heart into it. And when we work together, we can accomplish anything, everything. And we've done it and shown it in the past. When we were on our knees in the 80s, going through depression greater than the greatest depression, we didn't have any government help coming out of Washington. In fact, they took the last of the bond and the pension funds, and they took them away and gave them to Wall Street. We didn't have any help coming in order to be able to help lift us back up. What we did is we did it ourselves, and we pulled together as one to make sure that happened. Now it's our turn. And to everyone in this room, I'm asking you to be a partner in seeing that happen. A 12-year plan between now and 2030 called One Pittsburgh that invests over $1.5 billion in new revenue that helps to assure that we're doing all that we can for our people, our planet, this place we call home, and the performance that we need to do in order to make the success assured. That is the promise of today. That is the challenge of tomorrow, and that's where we're going. So tonight's a night to celebrate. For me to say personally thank you to the people gathered in this room. Thank you for having my back. Thank you for so many who have been there since the very beginning, even when I wasn't even sure if I would run a second term. But the fact of the matter was, is you gave me the support that I needed. You were there for me, and I'll never forget that. So tonight, let's celebrate. Let's celebrate us being together as one, but then let's look at the opportunities to bring all of our community together so that we are able to do those things the way Pittsburgh has always had, as one Pittsburgh. Thank you, everybody. Looking forward to having you here. Since they played at the balcony. So